Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to prepare sea mushroom. It is very big and cook it with some vegetables. So now let's enjoy with me. Here are some sea mushroom. It is very big and it fresh too. Wow. Wow. Boil the water first. Then clean sea mushroom. Clean it with some salt. And now I start to cook sea mushroom with hot water. Add chicken powder, salt, and close the cover. Add lemongrass stalk, couple lime leaf, garlic gold, and garlic. And now I start to make everything together. Sea mushroom, chili sauce, tamarind sauce. Water spinach, carrot, sliced cabbage, the last I add basil and roasted peanut. Here the result for sea mushroom salad today. It looks so yummy. Bye-bye.